Welcome back. In one of our last videos, we simulated the complex kinetics in S1+ using the kinetics of methanol production. Through emails, I received many requests to make a video of same kinetics for steam methane reforming. So this is our reaction in which one methane and water convert into carbon monoxide and hydrogen. And this is the most famous reaction kinetics of steam methane reforming, and these are the parameters can be used to solve this equation. First of all, in most of the papers, the K equilibrium is given in this form, so we need to convert it using the exponential laws. The sum within the parentheses of exponential can be written as the product of individual exponentials. And by solving the exponential values, you can have this equation. And by multiplying and dividing the R, we can have a final equation like this. First, we need to take this K1 value, and using the rate constant and activation energy, we can have the equation like this. By dividing the R, we can have a final equation like this. Now we will take the log of both sides, and using the log law, we will take the log of individual values. The log of this value is 34.69, while the exponential and log will cancel out each other. We will have the final value of this. So this is our first A and B of for K1, and the second value we will calculate the A and B for K1 over K equilibrium. K1 over K equilibrium can be written as this. By solving nominator and denominator, we can conclude this final equation by following these simple steps. Now we will do the same for these adsorption parameters. For KCO and KH2, we will do the same steps as we done for the K1. And same for KCH4 and KH2O. You can calculate A and B by doing this simple calculation. For all this calculation, we have these A and B for the reaction kinetics of steam methane forming. To help you in this type of kinetics, we have made a system for you. You need to run this macro, and you need to define either of these values. You can have three values of rate constant, and you can either multiply the equilibrium constant or divide the equilibrium constant in the second term. While here you can either define each constant by this type, or you can define by the second type as we have seen for the equilibrium constant. You cannot use different for the rate constant and equilibrium constant. You need to convert equilibrium constant in this form if your rate equation is in this form, or vice versa. So how it will work? There are multiple x and y values, and what is x and y representing you can see in these two equations. You just need to define these values. Exponential can be written by E. If you have only one rate constant, you need to leave other blanks. And I don't have equilibrium constant with multiply, I need to define K equilibrium too. And it's 1.1976E30. While I run this, will have the same results as we have seen in our manual calculation. Here, you can download this on our website. I have placed the link in description, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.